Yeah, easy math, let's go. So you got some exponentials, yeah, and they seem a little tough. But just remember the essentials, and don't ever give up. Yeah, first you got to remember these tricks only work with the same base. But multiplying exponents adds the powers without a trace. Now dividing exponents is a slightly different matter. Yeah, just subtract the powers and you'll be climbing up the math ladder. Yeah, now we're almost done, except for one special case. An exponent of zero makes the problem one, no matter the case. Yeah, woo, easy math, let's go.